So, hello and welcome here again to a new video. And today we're basically going to talk about all the farms that we are in and some of the pre-sales that currently are ongoing. And if that sounds interesting, then make sure to actually subscribe, leave a like, and comment down below in what projects you currently are in and what pre-sales you have an eye on, and also maybe some big coins you actually picked out there, which could be performing very well in the next bull market. Not even next bull market, we're still in the bull market. If we are honest, it's just a matter of time before we break out again, and we are not going to talk about the price because just believe me, at the end of the year we saw Bitcoin at 100,000 at least once trading. If that doesn't happen, then I'm very wrong with my calculations, because for me crypto is in the bull market now at 50% and we have 50% left to go. So at the end of the year, the bull market will be over. But with that being said, let's actually look at the first project that we are in. So the first is Keyswap, and we basically got a harvest of 268 of those tokens. When we harvest, of course, we will lose some because they are deflationary. We provide most liquidity in the key BNB, where we still get 18%. So we are actually going to withdraw them and split them in half and put them into liquidity, or maybe even sell these because we already have so much liquidity added into this one that it's actually not a bad idea to proceed on with selling, because there you see I always adding back more of the chi. So we have now 282 in the wallet, you know, and we could actually proceed with selling them, but I would say I need some more sushi. Some sushi swap for that, so we would get 32 sushi. And you said, as I said, I wanted to get some more altcoins, so let's actually get this sushi ready, because we simply can re-add some more liquidity later on during today, because it's not always good to compound to an infinity amount, you know, because it's good to take some profits along the way, because the token went up all the way to 140. And we basically put most of our money in at 60 cents, so we're still in a good position. And that's the thing, if we are in a very good position with a good compounded amount, we can actually start selling some rewards, and that's what we always do. That's like one of the key strategies. If you want to make money, try to compound first to a certain level, and when you see the price is finally stabilizing or it's still moving up, take profits, because you compounded already your initial investment very high, which means that it already is in profit by a lot, and then what you earn will be, of course, the percentage amount, but it will be way more because your initial TVL has gone up significantly. So I hope that makes sense. That's basically how I always try to handle these farms when I go in with the native token. If you go in with some stablecoins, as I always say, like for me, Ethereum is a stablecoin, even though the value goes down. If you provide two of those, of course, this isn't possible because you always have the BUSD, so impermanent loss is higher with those. But still, it's good farm. And yeah, the pre-sale, it's in the second round now. 1,600 BNB already raised, available. We got still some left. I put in around 4 BNB, I think. I used some of my subscriber referral link because, yeah, he pointed me out to this website first. So, congratulations on that. I don't know if you already got something from it, but you should get, I think, BNB rewards directly into your wallet, if I'm not mistaken. So, yeah, congratulations on that. And right now, the pre-sale is in the second phase. So, it's 30,000 per 1 BNB. If you look at it from the point of making profit, it's still worth it to join. I joined at 35,000. I put in 4 BNB, so I got 140,000 of this token. If the token gets listed, that's basically already profit. So all in all, you also have Lambo tickers if you didn't saw that already. This is basically you are able to win a Lamborghini worth of BUSD, you know, or even a Lamborghini Huracan. The winner will be given the 9th of July. Estimate, yeah, my English is so bad. But yeah, the winner needs to be able to appear in our photos, video, newspaper article with their real name. So if you want, To win this, you need to dox yourself. So I'm staying out of there because no personal info will be given out for my part. But still, if you want to win Lamborghini, way to go. Simply by participating. So what else did happen? Lava swap. Yeah, we are still in it. Yeah, what can I say? Almost. I think it's unreal. Well, it is unreal at the moment because we still cannot harvest it and sell it. But if we look here over on Pucoin, no, I just simply put on Dex Guru because that's the whole liquidity. That's the thing what I said. Yesterday liquidity was at 500,000 and yeah, now it's still at 540,000 in liquidity, and that's a lot for a token which will be instantly dumped when it's out, you know. I'm being honest with you, if you buy this token you are going to make some short-term profits maybe, but I wouldn't risk it because you don't know what could happen with this one. It's still 5 days left until you can harvest. After those 5 days, if we trade somewhere around there, we're all going to be very happy because we can take profit, even though people said you cannot because of the bots. Well, if you put in your well, you can do it, your slippage to 49%, you still can dump a few tokens on the market, and that's for sure. Believe me, that's how it works. That's how people always make profit. And if you really want to sell the token at Pancake, just spam transactions with those token at the given moment. Always spam, 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 and one transaction will be going to. As simple as that, you made some insane profit and you move on. I will not be able to cash out all of this money, of course, but maybe 1, 2, or 3,000 or even more. And if that's the case, I'm gonna be very happy. Because I put in 4,000 and a few more, and that's the thing, you know, the risk I put in, I think for myself, is low, because if you look at the current number, it's 1% of what I put in, and if I only get 10% of what is stating here, I'm already very happy, because that's insane. Never was in a farm that performed that well, if that's going to happen. So let's see how this actually goes on. But yeah, looking at the other farms that we were in once, we still have Bioswap performing very well in the price, also $1.40 almost. Looking at the liquidity, it's 5 million and 4 million. So we got 10 million in total. And looking at the whole TVL, almost at 300 million. So I'm not too worried at all. You have a lot of BSW token also staked on here, which means people not only go on here to sell the token but to actually believe in the platform and get the token for free, because as you can see, Certic audit is complete, you can give it a read and so on. But yeah, people always ask how you find new farms. Well, it's very hard, but there's one website, wakdog.io, link is in the description. You can go over here. And if you want to see farms for Binance, of course, you press on the Binance farms. There's also, as you can see, for Polygon and some others, Phantom, Heiko, and Avalanche. I'm personally only at Binance Smart Chain at the moment because it's way too much stuff what's going on. And here you have all the new farms that are coming out. So you simply can go on there and press on the website. And to see, I'm on CookieSwap. This is a new farm that will be going out. There you can see the launch, there you can see the farming, and everything you need to know. And now you can proceed on with doing your research, joining Telegram, looking at the white papers, and so on. Then you look at marketing campaigns, and so on. This takes a lot of time, because you need to look at a lot, because there's not only one farm, there's 20 or 30 farms that are coming out, where you need to have a look at it, and find the best for yourself, because it's hard to find a good farm, because most of them actually will perform not good, they will immediately dump, and that's the real thing about yield farming. So you need to be certain, because 4% loss is not that much, but if you do it consistently, your portfolio will go down significantly. And that's why I most of the time wait a bit on joining with some farms, or if I really see, like for me, Ethereum is a no-brainer to join, you know. This is like Cerberus and Garuda Swap with a new token function and so on. And you think that this isn't going to go up, you know, then I can't help you, because this is how you basically look at the farms. It's fairly simple, same as this one. It was a fair launch. I saw the TVL rise up. I saw the token price actually go up instead of going down. I participated myself and I helped grow this platform a bit with my own liquidity. And that's how you need to look at these platforms. What you also can do with these platforms. If you have 100,000, you're a whale, you can simply dominate the farm all yourself and make it grow by yourself, you know. That's, yeah, that's insane. But no, I'm not here with 100k in this one. That's not all the money I have. Oh, low battery, so we need to hurry. But yeah, that's basically how you find new yield farms and so on. And yeah, that was it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe. Until tomorrow.